Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my recording. That nobody will probably ever see, but you know, maybe. I have so much stuff.
The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me really
short.
Then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Awesome! Opossum bacon. Oh, I got zero possum.
Coming up next is Mr. Sandman by the Cordettes.
Olivia,
I'd wish for
by the way, I'm recording. I mute my mic.
I have to worry about radiation, disease, ticks the size
I'm
of my
recording
head,
right now.
Beast.
Just a heads up, I mute my mic.
Anyway,
because why not?
Fun song.
Sure, come where I am.
Bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses in clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Hey, Olivia. A hitman says to the calendar, your days are numbered.
Sandman. Yes.
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold. Someone to hold.
I told Dad about the joke.
So please turn on your magic beam.
Picking a lock.
Thank you.
trying to pick this lock, but I don't know how. I will give you watch out, you scrap up to Olivia, what do I look like? Come look at me.
Coming up,
I got it.
Crazy, he calls me. But if you ask me, the only
hey,
thing
Olivia,
crazy about Billie Holiday
walk
is
up
how
to this.
Amazing her voice is.
We just got radiation, dude. I say I'll move the mountains. It's shy, but okay. And I'll move the mountains. If he wants them out. No! You get the item. I got it!
Crazy,
I found it.
Me. Sure, I'm crazy. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Like the wind that shakes the bow,
he warms
me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible
okay.
Will take a little while.
I saw some quest I might have to do.
I say I'll care forever. And I mean
by selling
stuff. If I have
to you send still, I got some of the stuff.
Crazy calls
Olivia,
me.
I got some good stuff.
So I'm crazy, crazy in love.
What will I do? I'm gonna
like the wind that shakes the bow. He moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take
Olivia, come on, get something. Accept my thing. I'm giving you a cop cap. Get the cop cap.
Forever. If I have to hold.
Yeah, it's an outfit. You can wear it.
Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm
oh
crazy.
My god.
Crazy love.
I'm going to cheat. offer. So, Olivia, I'm doing an offer. Do you see it? Now, do you see a cop cap? So, Olivia, I'm not giving you a... Okay, take the cop cap. You can inspect it. Figure it out. Hold on, let me go in your room.
Lesson about personal responsibility set to slide guitar that you'll ever hear. Nobody's Fault But Mine by Blind Willie Johnson.
And nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. I have a Bible in my home. I don't need my trouble. Why they tell me how to read. I don't need my trouble. Nobody's fault but mine.
Hello.
She taught me how to read. Nobody's fault but mine.
What? What's up? Can you talk? Start talking.
No.
Hello.
Hi, your audio is very bad.
My audio?
Oh, it's getting better. It's better. Although, Olivia, now it's gonna be hard for us to hear each other from far distances.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hold on, wait. Olivia, I have an idea.
Olivia, stop walking away from me!
No, I can hear you from a far look, I wanna see if I can hear you from a far distance, because we are in the same party.
Okay. Can you still hear me? Liam, you're going far away. I don't think you can hear me. Liam!
I can hear you loud and clear.
I can hear you too. Okay, let's go.
So because we're in a group chat, I'm pretty sure we can hear each other from far distances. So no
let's go now. Let's go.
Okay. Find an outfit. Calm down. The crap down.
Hey, maybe you can get some cute clothing. Maybe you can get some sunglasses.
Well, Olivia, here's why.
Where are we going?
Just follow me.
Okay. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you in.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. What the hell is this?
Don't hurt the robot, okay? Don't hurt the robot.
Can I talk to it?
Yeah.
But no such luck. Sigh. If your can doesn't have all the necessities, consider using irradiated garbage.
Press
to
E
add
to interact
that
with it.
Special touch. You know, I've been tethered to Miguel for years. Years standing here with his rotten corpse. And you know what? I hate camping. Miguel, you should have followed.
Let's go. He's weird.
Okay. So what if he's rude? I'm gonna head towards my base.
Okay, I'm coming. I wanna sell some stuff. Let's go. Can we go somewhere to sell and buy some things, please? Like a store. Your mic's muted, I think.
No, it's not. I'm looking for my cam.
Maybe it'll show up on your map?
It shows up on my map, but it's excessively big.
I was just walking slow.
Okay.
Ooh, this is cute.
I'll go to my camp later, I guess. I'm leaving. Fuck that. Fuck that! Fuck that! Hell no! I ain't going with these zombies. If you go to where I'm going, you'll lose them. Maybe I run, press shift and W. You'll lose him. I got a shotgun. They get too close while shooting. Shotgun shots. He's got a cannon
in his left hand and a rifle in his right. He's just a little bit. Liam. Liam.
This is Olivia. This is somebody's camp. Around,
pining for your lost love leaves you plenty of time to write songs about it. Here are the ink spots with maybe.
Okay, can we go on the excursion? What the fuck is this? It's kind of cute.
Don't hurt it. Olivia, I have a shotgun pointed directly at you. I will kill you. He's waiting for you. Will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe
you'll sit and decide. Olivia, can I adopt the dog?
Olivia, guess where I am.
Under the base.
Go inside the base. Go inside the base. Maybe.
Who is our truly secret room or something? Strange.
No, just go inside of it. Stranger isn't a stranger anymore. I don't believe in luck or fate or anything. But I do know that I wouldn't have changed it. Maybe you beg of me. Morning! When you are good morning, sleepyhead. Alone. You're just sleeping in a random person's
room. Damn, I still want to get an outfit. I don't.
Okay,
say,
but let me build stuff real quick. Where are
you? Wait, what? This is how you make outfits?
No.
My turn.
Ooh, got a 130. Olivia, I just got a new weapon. Do you see this? Go, dog. Good.
years. Again. Interesting.
Oh! I'm gonna kill you right now. Oh! Olivia! I'm flying! I think there's something wrong here! Olivia! Come look! This is insane! Hi! 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 Hi!
Jesus. Let's go off to get some outfits. What's this?
Don't want no bright lights, false doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how the coats feel,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine, what happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Danny?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
Hey, where are you?
Too civilized to complain.
When they've got to reach vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so hungry in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse.
Shotgun,
fish, Leah, golf
club. I got
I'm here.
So no matter how
I fast travel to you, buddy.
Right,
what are you doing?
Like the bomb. Yeah,
so I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization.
I was confused.
How many passengers possible?
Love that someone somewhere decided the phrase bingle bangle bungle was worth using as a lyric. I hope it makes you smile too.
Yeah, what is it?
Olivia, how many caps did it cost you for you to fast travel to me?
Come listen.
I don't know.
So young and so fine, and seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mine. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream.
I think it was free or something. I don't know, maybe because I'm a new person. It was free.
It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew.
Liam, stop walking away from me. That's what.
And pleasures are few where the rain.
Yeah,
the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mines. It's many a man I have known in my day who lived just to labor his young life away. Where the demons of death often come by surprise. One fall of the slate
and you're buried alive.
Sad on some.
Liam, turn into the radio.
The ages shall roll, my body will blacken and turn into coal. Then I'll look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner digging my bones. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where danger is double and pleasures are few.
What are you?
Where the rain never falls.
Olivia, it doesn't want me fast travel.
Never shines.
It's oh well.
Dark as a dungeon. Way down in.
Liam, can you hear me? Liam, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. I can hear you. Can you fast travel to me, please?
Okay.
Not exactly one to lift your spirits, is it? Bet the old Garahan and Hornwright companies weren't super happy with this being played on the radio.
What is it? Oh, your health.
Zombie.
Wasn't that one zombie that was giving you trouble, or were there multiple? And you just.
I don't want to continue because the sign says off from West Virginia.
I never. Ah, son of a bitch! There's more! There's fucking more! There's more shooter zombies! There's more shooter zombies!
I got tree damage weapons. Gotta reload my weapons. How the fuck do I do that?
Second. do you know where I am? Guess where I am?
On the roof.
Fuck, you got it correct.
I see your giant name tag. I see it all the time. I was like, how the hell did you get up there? When I saw you.
Olivia, come to where I am. Come to where I am. Come to where I am. Olivia, I'm heading towards you right now. Olivia! Olivia!
Yeah, I'm walking towards you. Hold on, what is it? Ooh, maybe we're gonna get some babies.
I guess maybe Chick Webb's dad did the same thing, since here he is singing about it.
Where are we going now?
I don't know. Olivia, can we just start a voice chat? This is like just annoying.
Yeah.
I hate push to talk. Welcome. It's so annoying to use push to talk.
Well, now I can do this.
Oh my god, you're
oh
so
my god, you're so.
Olivia, you have an echo of yourself, and it sounds very weird. Follow me. Follow me. Vamanos. You're an idiot. I can't dance. That's a power chord. No! You're fat as shit. Ooh, how about it?
Just.
the Sandman on the radio.
Mr. Sandman, bring the dream.
Yep,
the
new Frankie
leg. Give him to like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Bum, bum, bum.
Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam.
Press E.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
I call top on. I call top on.
Bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call.
Try to sleep on the top box.
Turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Well, Olivia, look at my health bar. Look at my health bar.
Mr. Sandman.
Yes?
You can heal yourself up by sleeping. We can also spread disease.
Come hither, gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
What do you think of my pump shotgun? It has 55 damage.
Mr. Sandman, bring us.
Oh, why?
Please, Mr. Sandman.
I have a broken camera.
Bring us a dream.
Okay.
Isn't that one a classic? I feel like everyone knows the first few lines, and then after that, they're often just mumbling along, not knowing the rest of the words. Always fun to see.
Why is that accurate on the radio?
Get ready, because here comes Count Basie with Jumpin' at the Woodside.
Screwdriver? I have a sonic screwdriver now! No! I have a regular screwdriver. No, you don't. All the weapons you have. Well, not every single one. if you press tab and you equip the other one, you'll see all the other dungeons.
Wait up, wait up, wait up, wait.
I can just mute you.
Yeah, I mean you can.
And I can mute you in the game. You didn't think about that, not did you?
From Clarksburg to Welsh, from Flatwoods to Watoga, and everywhere in between, you're listening to Appalachia Radio.
Hold on, let me get rid of some of my radiation. Right away to hear it. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Just go to 8 and look for Rad Wave, and then, well, my game froze. Whoa, there we go. I'm fine now. Okay.